looking to add an SRT file to your video that you recently uploaded to Facebook? I'm going to show you how in today's video blog. Hi there, internet fans. Ryan Perry, Simple Biz Support, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how easy it is to add an SRT file to your Facebook video upload. In order to do that, we need to jump on the computer, so follow me. To upload an SRT file on your Facebook video, what you'll need to do is go to the business page and then click on videos on the left-hand side. Pick the video that you want to change, and in the upper right-hand corner, look for these three dots, and here is where you edit the post, and then look for captions. Now, one of the things that you will notice when you try and upload the SRT file is that Facebook doesn't know what language you're uploading. Unlike YouTube, when you upload the file, you actually have to tell YouTube that it's an English version. With Facebook, what it does is it's actually part of the file name. So if you just try and upload an SRT file, you'll get this notification that you please use this format, file name .en_us.srt. What you'll need to do is go into the actual file name and rename it, making sure that after the first dot, you do .en_us.srt. Once you've changed the file name correctly, it will upload. So let's try again, upload. We're going to do Sharp. And you can see the file name has changed. Default language is going to be English. Hit save. And everything is taken care of. And that's how you upload an SRT file to your Facebook videos. Now you know how easy it is to add an SRT file to your Facebook video upload. If you have any comments, questions, thoughts, ideas, I would love to hear about them in the comments below. Feel free to give me a thumbs up too. If you didn't like the video for some reason, go ahead, give me a thumbs down. I won't take it personally. Just be sure to subscribe to this channel. All right, everybody, take care.